What's up, guys? Daniel back with another video. It's our first gaming video on the channel. So we are doing FS17 Nintendo Switch Edition. So in this video of FS17, we will be taking a look at some rec ideas. So let's hop into the pickup, which is the colors of my heavy rescue company, which we'll be doing on the computer, on our computer when we get it up. So let's take a roll down to our first rec. Where is it? Oh yeah. Alright, so if you're at the gas station or at the same one I was, alright, come up here, go past the bridge around the river. If you're an expert player, you'll know where we're going. But for those of you who don't play the game, we are going to the water power plant and the hydroelectric dam, I'm just gonna call it. The power plant, let's just say. Cause it's really not a dam. So you're gonna make a turn here and you'll see this building. Now, based on the tire treads, you'll know where the truck went. So let's go walk straight over here. We're not gonna drive here. If you do this wreck, you're gonna need a rotator mod. Go to Woodmill Farms, sign in, and oh, here's the wreck. Go to Woodmill Farms, sign in, and boom, you got a rotator. But anyway, here it is. So how I did this was I carefully drove it down the cliff, then I slowed it down and turned. The thing jackknifed itself, and now it's in this predicament. So it's in trouble. So let's get on to the next wreck. This is gonna be a really, not really that bad one, but still all the wrecks here are pretty bad. Some of them are actually really fun. Now we actually lost one of the really good wrecks. So we are down a wreck, and that's why I put the dam on. I realized this one when I was tabbing through to make sure everything was ready for this video. And what I found was a vehicle, one of the two vehicles in the wreck had flown into the water. And whoa, here's our next wreck. You may also catch a glimpse of the third wreck. By the way, this is my custom heavy hauler for in-game with the long low bed. I don't remember the name, the dolly. And the big semi cab, the whatchamacallit, here, let me check. The barrel core. So what I did was I had extended my trailer max, going up about a bit past, like I turned around right at the power plant, then I zoomed down, steered too hard, and flew in, stopped like this. Now if it flipped or it slid a bit further, only thing holding it up would be this tree and this tree, which aren't the case. So a few of these you can be expecting in the Heavy Rescue series. So let's roll out. I'm not gonna shuttle off the engine, but I like to. Alright, so next up, this was the first one I set up. This one is just an early phase of a wreck, So, on the series, this is gonna be a semi-truck with one large trailer and one trailer a bit longer than this. And this is gonna be another double trailer and semi. So pretty much, I took two goes at this. The first go tilted it, but I got the truck stuck like now. Second go, I hit it and then slid away from it a bit. And I like this position. Comment if you like that position too. So now, by the way, ZR is to run on this Switch. Now we're gonna roll out to the next. This one's a little far on the, all right, so we're gonna roll out to one that actually involved the train. So the train I moved out of the scene so you didn't see it, but the trains actually are pretty nice. The train won't be here. That was the stopping point for the train. So we're gonna come around. You may actually be seeing it right now. Whoop. That's always a big wreck. The poles are so annoying. In fact, if you own this game, let me know how many times you pulled the turn too wide and had that heavy hauler trailer accident with any vehicle. Let me know in the comments if you have. And here is our first one wreck with a flip. So pretty much I parked the truck's rear wheels right in the middle, de-hitched the trailer, hit it with the train. Now if you did it like me, it should look a bit like this. This one you're definitely gonna need at least a wrecker to deal with. But yeah, so it's always gonna be different. There's a 5% chance, I'd say, that'll be the same. So next two wrecks we're gonna travel a bit further down this road, and you'll actually see our first one right there. So anyways, here is the next one. This truck, I guess we could say, was driving and pulled a bit too hard of a turn, wrapped its and this happened. Yeah, it's close to the water, but it's sturdy enough it won't slide in. If it does, the whole thing's going in. So let's go down this next road to see the next one. Now this I had to get rid of because I couldn't be going this slow. This one I came up on the other map. So here's the trailer, but where's the cab in front? Cab in front disconnected. Now since this doesn't have the so you're gonna have to recover this fast if you do it. Like once you finish it, get recording and start recovering it, because that was out of the water when I put it. So yeah, because it doesn't have a mud pile down at the river, the other map did, it doesn't stay. So let's really quick take a look at the fail wreck before we go on to did that one. Yeah, the last wreck. This one was gonna be one of my best. A truck, well there you could see the trucks. They rolled down, I'm guessing when we were off, and I guess slammed down like this. Now this thing would be fun to recover, because it's always hard to recover something underwater. So what I think happened was, I had one truck nearly flipped and one on top of it. Might have been when I was setting up the one rack, or when I was off or something. Something happened, like the bottom truck dislodged, rolled down, sending the tanker that was on top with it. So this last one, I got inspiration from another YouTuber. So let's roll down this road. This is actually really nice. It's the only full-on rollover. So we're gonna pull around here, and this wreck is the reason why I turned off traffic, because the trailer wasn't allowing the AI traffic to go through. So pretty much, that's what the wheel loader was for, flipping over all the stuff. Like, except for the Fleegy trailer, the big silver one, in the train wreck. That one the train flipped. But this one I flipped manually. No, this bit was actually further off than planned, because it decided to be a little tough. So that was our video for showing you guys the wrecks. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.